Janis Mars Wunderlich. I'm an artist and have been asked to judge the awards for this exhibition. I'm standing here at the Galesburg Civic Arts Center and looking at 45 beautiful works by artists from the Central Illinois Artists Organization. They have a beautiful exhibition mounted here at the Galesburg Civic Arts Center called River Meets the Rails, the sequel. First one that I've chosen today, this is an honorable mention, and it goes to Cynthia Merrill's beautiful little porcelain teapot. It's called Sharing Contents, and it's just this lovely, well-crafted porcelain teapot and cups. The third place award I gave to Corey Tibbetts for this beautiful collage, and the name of this collage is Gus Continued to Practice for His Big Moment. So I enjoy the humor and the detail, all of these tiny parts coming together into a rather complex, but also somewhat humorous collage. The second place award I've given to Barbie Perry for this work called Fettered. And she is working with plaster, cotton, and acrylic in this work. I just fell in love with these plaster forms, and there's just beauty in them. And of course, as a nursing mom to five children, I really relate to the beauty of these nipple forms. So I just thought was just a beautiful work and interesting creative craftsmanship.
The first place award is given to Todd Snyder for Top Cat Records. It's this beautiful, very tight painting, and it really drew me to the tiny details. It's very difficult to get this kind of precision when you paint. This artist probably has a one hairbrush to be able to get this tightness and immaculate painting. So well done for very tight, very beautiful, beautifully painted image here.
All right, the top award in this show goes to Richard Wares. I hope I'm saying his name right. Best of Show and the $250 prize. This piece immediately captured my attention. Its scale is pretty impressive, and the detail, it has a lot of emotion, and it's frightening and humorous at the same time. The name of this piece is The Grandmaster of Mischief and Deceit, and it's ceramic, and you can see all the details and the texture, and like I said, how something can both scare me and make me laugh at the same time is a pretty amazing feat for a work of art. So I appreciate the detail, and I have to say that, you know, it definitely channels mischief. So well done on the Best of Show. So please come enjoy the show, see these award winners, and I congratulate all of the artists in this exhibition. It's a really lovely show.